I believe that statement is true because companies are intangible assets, I would say, because firstly, they are the face of the organization. They are the frontliners. They work at every level in a company, be it a junior level, be it a mid-management or senior level. Teamwork is important in terms of collaboration because employees are all individual person, so they have different skills and set to bring to the table. And secondly, they need to have a critical thinking mindset because nowadays SMEs need someone who can think for themselves. Lastly would be that, are they independent? Can they deliver the results? Firstly, I would mention about SG United Mid-Career Attachment. Companies can become the host and then they can train mid-career individuals who already got wealth of experience, and at the same time, they enjoy training allowance from the government throughout the program. Secondly would be the Professional Conversion Program. Because they are targeted at professional, manager, executive, technician, it's a good program because, you know, career switch is important sometimes in certain industry where they don't have relevant talent perhaps. So this program will help me to firstly learn the skills, and of course employer can get training grant and you know, support in terms of salary as well. All these grants are already available, so you should also take opportunity from all these grants so that it can enhance your business.